My girlfriend and I always wanted to have children, and now...